Here he is. Here he is. He's dead, all right. You know what? All we need is the bastard's head. Come here. Okay.
Manzanita. I got a head to give to the boss.
How do you get on?
Just fine, just fine.
Yeah.
Here, here's his head.
Oh, very civilized.
Yep.
Well, this should show folks that we're willing to bring law and order any way we can. But this ain't Montez. At least it ain't Alfredo Montez. That's his brother. Here's some money. Lee, here's yours. You lot, here's yours. It's less than I promised, but more than nothing. Given that you killed the wrong brother, it's mighty generous of me. Now, let's be clear. Jorge Montez was a no-good son of a bitch with a price on his head. Only in that family was he considered a saint. All right, friends. I'll be seeing you. Maybe up in Van Horn, if you have any chance. My next lead is that maybe Alfredo Montez will be there.
Kill the wrong goddamn bastard. Well, I never.
Well, these things happen, Lee. In fact, they happen more often than we like to admit.